The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there.
All right, Marlowe, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing.
Ain't you gonna help us, Flynn?
What me? No way, man, I'm a pacifist.
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man. Don't mess with karma, I just fly.
Hags, let it go. Fuck that! That'll fly with me, Space Muffin! I'm gonna argue you to the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Let's just go clear this LZ!
Now look out for RPGs!
They're running!
They better run!
Down it!
Okay, there's too many bad guys! Let me put it in hover for you.
Yeah, keep hitting those targets.
Just keep blazing those RPG tangos and we're good.
Shit, RPG! Give them hell!
Are you watching for RPGs? Jesus!
Keep us moving, Flynn!
You just worry about hitting them! Let me worry about them hitting us!
Coming around again! Okay! We're just about ready, just keep lighting them up! I'm bringing us in on that rooftop. Okay, bringing you in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, go. Get into the house. Into the house. Come on! Go!
Bravo 2, I'm away! I'm gonna draw too much attention if I stick around! Go with God!
Get on!
This gotta be the place. Be careful. We shoot anything but Russians, we can kiss the satellite goodbye. Don't shoot the consoles. All right, breach it.
Get out!
Sweet. Where are we, Hoth?
Куда же этот ублюдок подевался? Был же здесь!
This gotta be the place. Be careful. If we shoot anything but Russians, we can kiss the satellite goodbye. Don't shoot the consoles. All right, breach it.
done. We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing.
Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Mm-hmm. Ghost Rider, this is Redford. We got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Moment I can, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. If that hippie pilot had some cojones, we'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's move.
Okay, there it is. It'll land about a click away, I guess.
You sure about that?
Hackett, I just brought this bitch down on a dime from orbit, so a little respect.
Very little.
Sarge, look, we need a ride.
I hear you. There's one right over there.
Bound to be a vehicle we can borrow in the village.
Who cares what?
Move!
out, we can take that jeep over there. Give me the ETA on the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projections, 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite. Go get the black box.
Data server. Look, I'm not the Human Torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left. Hold them off. RPG on the roof!
Over there!
Don't let him hit the satellite!
I think I need to sit down.
I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving in. Let's get this over with.
Weather's turning. You two secure the black box. We're gonna go and try to salvage a vehicle.
Not responding. Listen, if you can hear me, you
She's gonna need to find some shelter pretty quick. Russians are crawling all over the whole goddamn mountain looking for us. Some are even sheltered up. You're gonna wanna warm up with fire, then move quick. You ain't gonna last long out there. You hang tough.
Это часть регулярной армии.
ублюдок подевался! Был же здесь!
Scalar weapon.
Beautiful, isn't it?
But you can't be serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a Scalar field...
At first, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop. In English.
All right, a Scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard?
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.